Hey guys, it's Cookie Bug, and today I am with the beautiful Jade Packham. Her YouTube will be in my related channel. It's going to be called Cookie Friends, so make sure to go check it out, because if you don't check it out, us is not friends anymore. She has 50 subscribers now. I mean, come on. Can you get her to 100, guys? Get her to 100.
And then I'll start making videos again.
Yeah, she'll start making videos again. Win-win situation. You obviously understand. So, but before we actually tell you what we're going to be doing, as you're probably going to already guess because of the title, you know the title before us. Well, us now. Us in about 20 minutes, you won't. But anyways, first thing I want to do is show you guys what I got from Ender Toys. So I got a mini me! Look at mini me, it's a mini cookie. And Cookie wants to say a few words. Hey guys, it's Cookie Bug, and today we're in my silly survival, but we're in real life! Ah! Yeah, Cookie Bug wants to say something. This is mini cookie, so mini cookies in the real world.
He's gonna sit next to me.
Yeah, mini cookies. Gonna be on her lap for the whole video, hopefully, unless he falls off and we don't realise.
Can you see him? They can see him, right?
Hopefully they can see him. Yeah, they can see his head. It's fine. Oh yeah. So I got it from Ender Toys. If you want your own skin, I would definitely go to that because it's really cool. So today we're doing the best friend challenge sort of video. Basically, I think this is the fifth time I've said basically.
Isn't that best friend?
Her best friend. Well, what were you doing for them then? Fine. Okay, fine. Yeah, so let's get going with the challenge. Basically what we have to do, guys, is we'll ask questions about each other. So
but we both have the same question.
You both have the same question, so like...
But different answers.
Like...
So I answer... He's gonna ask me...
Like a question.
Let's just show them an example.
Yeah, okay, let's do an example of the first round, guys. So what is the other's birthday?
So Tommy will answer first.
I'll answer first, so...
And then I will answer second.
November? December 12th. I got it right, okay, and mine?
March 28th.
And we got it right. Oh, by the way, when it is March 28th and when it is December 12th, y'all better be getting me for some presents, okay? Definitely give us some presents.
And then we'll get a point.
Oh my god, also I need a fan art of this pose, okay? Okay, that is the photo. I want you guys to do some fan art. Someone already sent me some fan art in. Oh no, I forgot her name. Oh, I hope it's a her. I think it's a her. Oh, but it was a lovely picture, by the way, whoever sent me a fan art, and I think you know who you are. And you're amazing. You are amazing. So,
we answered the questions right, so we get
one point each. So put 1 point each on.
So, one.
We've got 10 questions, other than the one we just asked. So, yeah. Let's get to question 1/2. Let's go to. Yeah. So, what does the other one want to be when they grow up? This is really easy for me because she always talks about it. She wants to be a midwife. Hello.
Hello.
One day.
Guys, I'll be delivering your baby.
Your baby. Yeah. Like, there's probably boys watching and they're like,
I'll deliver your wife.
Yeah, wife. Or husband. Yeah, whatever. Well. Yeah, let's just carry on.
Yeah. YouTuber.
Well, that was a bit obvious. Oh my god, a bit too obvious, Jade. But yeah, I want to be a YouTuber, so we both got the correct points.
What does Cookie Pug want to be?
Two each. Cookie Pug wants to be...
A pug.
A pug? He wants to turn back to his pug self. But don't you like being a pug in a suit?
No.
He said yes. Cookie, no! Yeah, we've got 2 points each. So let's go on to question 3. What is the other's full name? Well, I'm gonna get this wrong. It's Jade Susan Anne?
No. The other name. The other name.
Dragon. No.
Her name's not Dragon.
Vanessa? Velma?
Are we in Scooby-Doo?
Scooby-Doo, where are you? I got some... I give up.
So, no point.
So what was it? Tell me.
Jade, Susan, Victoria, Packham.
Victoria! Oh my! Okay.
Anyway.
By the way, why I said dragon is not, like, offensive. Like, we call Nanny Dragon, and she's amazing.
But yeah,
anyway. All of our nans are amazing. I have four nans.
I have three. I have five.
Oh my god, five, wow.
Well, Davin's.
Yeah, okay. That's personal. So, you... Oh, you got to answer my one now.
Oh yeah, Thomas Christopher William
Oliver. Oh my god, I just realised we're going to have to beat them out. Oh no, we won't beat them out, it's fine. You guys aren't going to find us.
Mm-hmm. When they find us, we got to run. Okay.
We'll probably just like... During recording there's gonna be like people like climbing up at us like
we found you.
Yeah, yeah, so you got 3 points, I got 2 points. So yay, I'm so sad.
Okay, number four.
What is the other's favourite colour? Is yours pink?
Disco my girl.
No, because you're always wearing pink.
Am I wearing pink now?
Apart from pink. This. Thank you.
No, it's not pink.
It's purple.
No, it's not
purple. It's turquoise.
Yep.
I got it third time, so give me half a point. Give me half a point.
I'll give you 1 point.
Oh, I'm generous.
Generous.
Okay, what's mine?
Purple.
It's changed.
Oh,
Oh no. It changed to purple. It was turquoise. Now it's changed to purple. Yeah, she got it right. Oh my god.
See, turquoise is my favourite colour.
Yeah, turquoise
is amazing. We used to have the same
colour,
favourite colour, like purple
used to be
our favourite colour.
It used to be purple, then turquoise.
Purple, orange, turquoise.
Yeah, but then we changed orange because,
because
made me feel a bit sicky. But then I found cookies and I found cookies were orange, so I love orange and brown.
Number five.
So yeah, number five. What is the other's most embarrassing moment? Oh, I remember. Okay, it was Halloween, guys, and she was wearing, I think, was it a cat or a witch, I think.
Yeah, I was a witch. And
so
I was wearing,
she was wearing high heels, yeah.
Little
girl
wear.
It's a little cute high heels, like that, like an inch.
Yeah, but I could still walk in there.
Yeah, she could still walk. It was like, it wasn't really high heels, it was like sort of high heels.
But they made those high heels nice.
Yeah, maybe we shouldn't. Just go on about high heels like half a video. But yeah, so I got her upset and don't even worry why. But like basically
Don't ask questions.
And she had her
pumpkin bag,
yeah, with all her sweets in. And she runs away from me pretending to cry.
And I tripped up the curb.
She tripped down or something. She sort of like her bag sort of like scraped against one of these walls. One of the walls, and like all her sweets go everywhere, and she trips over on the floor, and we are just laughing hysterically for like.
But it wasn't funny.
10 minutes. It was so funny.
Cause my tights ripped.
It was really. Afterwards, we weren't finding it that much funnier. It was really funny when it happened. What's mine?
You were like climbing over the fence.
Oh, you've got it right, yeah.
You're maybe year 3 to year 5, was it? Or 4?
Nursery.
He was in nursery.
I was a little climber.
And he was climbing over the fence, like he always...
To the like junior playground.
Because
like,
he was jealous.
Year 1 to like year 3s.
Yeah, and...
Oh, by the way, we're English, so year 1, is that like grade 2 or something?
No, I think it's grade 4.
Grade 4 or something like
grade
that.
Four,
like
grade 4, grade 5.
Kindergarten. I was in kindergarten, I think.
We don't know, but...
We don't know! Just tell us. If you know what it is, just tell us.
Yeah, in the comments.
Yeah, and I can't...
Anyway, and he was climbing over the fence, and the other
playground,
students were just staring at him, and once he got over, they were all circling him.
Look, let me just...
So embarrassed.
Every student, not just some, like, not some students, every single student from year 1 to year, no not year 1, from year 2 to year 4 were around me. That's like 100 people all just gathered around me. I'm like 5 inches tall. I have a figure that is 5 inches, like 5 inches are like that big. Hey, lovely teacher Barbara, hopefully if you're watching, you're an amazing teacher by the way. She like picked me up and I'm like crying. I was crying so much because I was so scared.
Embarrassed.
I was a very emotional child.
Let's not talk about primary school anymore.
Oh. So many embarrassing things.
Primary school, yeah.
With her toe. See, that's how I didn't even know. She's so stealthy.
Toe.
So number 6, what is the other's favourite TV show?
Yours is Doctor Who.
Well, that's a point for you. Hell yes is a Doctor Who. And do you know why it's Doctor Who? Because Doctor Who is amazing. You better go watch it.
Okay.
You better go watch it. I suggest these are what hooligan Whovian. Or hooligans as well, though. What hooligan? I'm crazy. Well, I'm crazy. I'm a hooligan and a Whovian. Yeah, I suggest if you want to watch a good episode.
That's a blue bar.
A blue bar, yeah, I don't know what that is, but yeah. And a what?
Bloopers and extras.
Blooper! I thought you said blue bar! Blooper! Why is it in bloopers? I don't want this to be in bloopers!
Let's carry on with
that. I miss you! I want to be in the main video! Yeah!
Okay, okay. We have neighbours.
On this side. On this side.
That side.
But that side, yeah. Up above.
Up above.
Neighbours will be above to the side. And also neighbours.
In the room.
Exits will be here.
And there.
I'll eat you. Anyway. So, yeah. Oh, it's my turn against you. Oh, I haven't answered your most embarrassing moment.
You have to Halloween.
Oh, yeah, I did. What's yours? All this stuff. And if I'm like wobbling around, guys, I'm like the most wobbly chair in the world. It's like three legs. Three fragile legs, yeah, and I'm like wobbling around. We're on a bed, by the way. So do the wobble. I feel like I'm on the ocean. It'd be so much better. Yeah. Oh, we need a water bed. I'm scared. Hashtag blooper.
Blooper.
Are you
talking about opera?
That's
not
funny.
That's so funny.
Oh my god. Oh my ears so hurt. My ears.
What's my favourite show?
Favourite show. Is it?
Jesse.
No, that's one of your favourites though.
Disney Channel.
Yeah. It's Disney Channel.
No, it's not Disney Channel. It's like a soap.
EastEnders?
Yeah.
Yeah, but what's your favourite kids show is probably Jessie.
Probably Jessie, Shake It Up, anything.
Shake Up,
Disney
basically.
Disney.
That's so
relevant.
Mm-mm.
Have you seen Gummy's World?
No.
Have you seen Boy Meets World?
No.
Which is on the slap.
I just don't watch Disney Channel anymore. I'm too obsessed.
It's so good. Anyway, question 7.
Question 7, what is the worst of his worst habit? Oh, what? You're gonna get this one as well. I think Jack's already won, but like, yours is biting your nails 100%. She's always biting her nails, and she has new nails on, so she can't even bite these.
I have acrylic, and they're so hard to bite.
She's gonna break her teeth in a minute. Her nails are gonna start biting her teeth. And did you know, guys, your nails and your teeth are made out of the same thing? Hair. I know it sounds really weird, but it's made out of hair. Yeah, it's like really condensed hair. It's like so weird. And it isn't like...
We used to look at our teeth as eggs in primary school.
You thought teeth were eggs?
No, in...
That how you thought babies were made. Oh, I'm planting my teeth. The tooth fairy. That's where babies come from. The tooth fairy.
What we used to do, we used to look at eggs.
Like, the blooper's going to be better than the video, I bet.
We used to look at eggs.
I don't think anyone cares.
No, look! We used to look at eggs. And yeah. We used to look at our teeth and compare them. Like, the similarities. The egg has like a shell. Go away.
Oh, I know what you mean. Oh, because the whiteness and things and like... because
your worst habit. Let me tell you your worst habit.
Well, she knows my worst habit.
Stuck in your thumb.
Hell yeah, it's stuck in my thumb. And my thumb, if you look at my difference, I'm not going to show you guys because it's quite embarrassing. My difference, look at the bit. I know, right? And like, why are my nails are wavy like an ocean?
Which I think
adds character. So,
just go like that.
Adds character.
And then go like that. Show them the size difference.
Yeah, look at the size difference. There's no size difference.
They go like this against the camera.
No, more. Anyways, let's go on to... Yeah, perfect point, yeah.
What are we on?
What is the worst thing that Ova has done? Once. This girl, what is the worst thing you've done? Tell me what bad things that you're a bad girl. That's what I was about to say in the beginning. But basically, Jade, this girl, Jade has this little really cute bag, with a flower in it, it's really cute. And this girl keeps on pulling.
I think she's jealous.
Pulling her bag, yeah, all the way upstairs and everything. And
once the teacher left the classroom, I sort of
this is a bit. By the way, guys, this involves a tiny bit of violence. Okay, basically, this girl, yeah, when they sat down for class, yeah, she took her bag and emptied it everywhere.
But the teacher was in the classroom.
The teacher wasn't in the classroom. And Jade was so annoyed and did something. We're not going to say what, but this is going to be the motion.
No.
Yeah. I'm just going with that. What's the worst thing I've done? Oh, I haven't done many bad things. I'm a good boy. I'm such a good boy. Hashtag Tommy, cookie even good boy. She's like really thinking. Oh, I know what I've done. If you don't get this. Did you give up?
No, I'm gonna guess.
Look into my... She's like breathing into my ear. Is that how I breathe on someone one day? Like Slovene. I'm not. No. No, it wasn't. No, it wasn't. It really wasn't. No. Okay, Jade quits. So that means we're even.
No, wait.
I've got one right and she's got one wrong.
No. I know, wait.
Okay, I'll give you a clue.
Yeah, because that gives you a clue about mine.
It involved me kicking the back seat of like someone.
Oh, I got
can
it.
Can I tell you the story?
No.
Right, basically, story properly.
I do.
Okay. Okay, you better just get your popcorn right now. Just go quickly, go to the microwave, you some popcorn, or get a bag of popcorn.
You have 2 minutes. Go.
Okay, like 2 minutes. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 minutes up. Get your bag of popcorn, get your drink, get everything ready because it's going to be a long story. So you better go.
Right.
You're so funny about blowing this hole out.
He was so...
I like cricket noises.
Anyway.
Oh no, we should do, yeah. We should only release a story once this gets 100 likes. No. That's like blackmail.
Anyway, shut up.
Yeah, okay. I'm so excited.
Well, I wasn't on this journey, but they were going to the beach, and I think Tommy was asleep in the car. Tommy was asleep in the car.
Mm-hmm.
And,
you know more than me.
There was these ostriches. How do you say it? Ostrich.
Ostriches.
Ostriches. I can't say it.
Ostriches.
Ostriches. Fridges. Ostriches.
Yeah, ostriches.
That's her new name. Ostriches.
Ostriches, yeah.
Ostriches.
Fridges with wings, basically. Yeah.
Tommy woke up after they drove past.
Yeah, we're going to the beach, by the way.
They were going to the beach. And Tommy drove past, and my auntie asked Tommy, what was the biggest bird you've ever seen in Rye? And Tommy was like, what bird did you say?
I said swan.
Oh yeah, he said swan.
Yeah.
So,
and I generally thought I was right. I was in like year two, by the way, guys.
Grade 1, grade 2, grade 3,
grade 15, we don't know.
Right. And Tommy was like a swan. And my uncle, Tommy's stepdad.
My stepdad made a deal with my mum.
Saying,
basically, he'll give her £50 if she's right. And,
if she's wrong, he'll keep the £50. Truth, yeah. And my auntie.
Yeah, and people are here. We're recording, by the way. Who cares?
My auntie was like, no, Tommy, come on my team, because I know I'm right.
She said ostriches.
Trust your mum.
My dog is screaming. He wants to go outside. Dave, if you scream, you're not going to get it. He stopped.
Anyway. And Tommy didn't believe my auntie.
I didn't believe my own mum. You should always believe your mother's, guys, or your father's.
So,
or
and
sisters.
Then,
well, not maybe not your sisters. All evil sisters.
Tommy's uncle, I don't know.
Tommy's uncle. Your auntie's brother. That'll make you. That's your uncle as well.
My uncle, my other uncle.
That's really weird. Wait, so. Yeah. My uncle's your uncle.
So we're like sisters and brothers.
We're like sisters.
And brothers.
This happened in the last video. We were like, oh, them two sisters. We're twins. Newsflash, we're twins. Nobody knew. We're twins.
Yeah, because our birthday.
Oh god, yeah. Like, she was like, she came out like 9 months after me, but I'm pretty sure we were twins.
We were meant to be twins.
We were meant to be twins.
Anyway, and on the way back home.
We were meant to be twins. Ow! She's assaulting me. She did what she did to that girl, that poor girl.
And on the way home.
All she wanted was the bag.
And on the way home, my uncle, my auntie's brother, was like,
Yeah.
I need to pee, like I need to go to the toilet, but there wasn't a toilet near, so he had to sort of go near the bush.
Yeah, we didn't actually need a toilet.
Where they parked, there was an ostrich cage.
And my mum said she saw the ostriches before on the right, so she was like,
oh look, Tommy, there's ostriches.
And she was
screaming,
ballistic.
No!
I mean, ostriches! I was kicking the square. I was saying much worse than that. I was kicking things. I was
saying,
I wasn't kicking people. I was kicking the back of the chair. I was like Mortal Kombat on that chair.
But anyway,
I
think it's so bad.
I had to write an apology letter to the chair. It was so bad. So yeah, that's basically my story. They probably didn't even get any of that.
3, 2, 1.
Rock, paper, scissors.
I win!
Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Boy, if you hit my camera off. No, just don't. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to subscribe
to me.
This girl.
Yeah, this was
like I said, you are not my friend unless you subscribe to her. Oh, did I just cut you? Sorry, anyways.
Do you like them?
Do you like them? Look at my nails, difference. Oh my god.
Right there.
Look at the difference.
Yeah, you can see it.